It's African dance music,
jazz music merged with
some hip hop elements.
What actually changed everything is the lockdown.
The log drum, it needs to be balanced. It's a bass, but at the same time, you need to add a sub bass underneath just to give it that. So usually that's how, this is how it sounds.
Soweto, this is home. This is what made Udaliwanga become who he is today.
When we talk amapiano, we are not only talking the music. It's a lifestyle now. We know it's Monday to Wednesday. We rest 3 days. Weekend, Ikara on Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday.
Challenges are like a different life form to amapiano. They are the things that actually help songs move before they've even dropped. Someone watches you do something or takes a video of you doing something, and then the next day it's all over social media. You know, these dances come from the streets. It's probably from little kids. Someone saw it and then everyone starts doing it now.
Amapiano, there's easy dance moves that make people feel like they can all dance. We do add simple moves, but we didn't build our brand to be simple. We need to be at a point where some people want to learn the choreo so much that they can't get it right, and they're always working hard.
You go anywhere in the world, Miami, Ibiza, it's mainly men, white men, who are playing dance music, house music. It's very, very important for women to be more represented in the dance music scene, because I think a lot of even just the trends and the vibes come from us.
Kuza, poco, kuza.